is Elle Varner, and I love my thirsty roots. Basically, my grandfather bought me a flute when I was six, and I played in elementary band. I remember Mr. Sanderson was my teacher, and I used to almost pass out because it's so hard to play. And really, that just gave me the ear for notes and sparked piano and then guitar and now bass and drums. So I work mostly with Rory Vice when I do work with someone, but when I don't work with him, I style myself. A lot of my style comes from functionality, believe it or not. Like, I like to, for example, this is a shoelace that I tie to my dress. Like, I'm very do-it-yourself. I make up clothes, I cut things, glue them together, sew them together, whatever. And I just love fashion. I have a passion for it. It's in my family line. And yeah, that's it. Okay, so I do my own hair on the road. Tonight, what I did was I just took a couple of pieces and I took the 1/8 inch curling iron, wrapped them around there just so, you know, you don't have to do the whole thing. Like for my video, the girl did every strand of hair. That takes forever. But basically, I wash it, let it dry naturally, and then I just pull it out. So, Refill is my next single I'm working right now, about to shoot a video for at the end of this week. And I just released my mixtape less than a month ago. It's doing phenomenally. Yeah, it's doing very well. And that's it. My album is in the can, just getting the campaign ready, and can't wait to release that.